nothing says welcome like the stench of urine-soaked garbage.
Brotherhood of Steel. Better stay out of good neighbor. All I'm saying.
Well, well. Mr. Valentine. I thought you had forgotten about little old me.
May have walked out of the den, Irma, but I'd never walk out on you.
Amari.
Hey, Irma.
Here for Amari? She's downstairs.
Good neighbor's crazy. Thefts.
Uh-huh.
I hear you.
It's rough in the best of days. You ever listen to the Silver Shroud?
Uh-huh.
My family and I used to listen to every new episode.
You mean when they first aired? How?
I was in cryogenic storage for a long time.
Oh man, that's amazing!
Wasn't he...
Yeah, that's the one. Boy, if you just woke up.
That's an understatement.
Things may look bad, but we gotta try to make it better. What if the Silver Shroud was real? I got a plan to bring him to life.
Sure, Ken.
I know how it's... I've built my own custom machine gun. But to make this work, I... And they actually got one here in Boston.
I might do it.
I can give you some caps up front.
I'll get the costume for you.
You're gonna do this? Before the bombs fell, so that's where you'll find it.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever you and Nick are up to, I don't need to know. Just don't let the big metal softy hurt himself, all right?
Dr. Amari?
Yes? Wait, I remember you. The memory inducement. Vault 111, right? What's this all about?
We need your help, Doctor.
I know it's asking for a miracle, Amari.
Are you two putting aside the fact that you're asking me to defile a corpse?
Please.
This dead brain had inside knowledge of the Institute, Amari.
Fine.
Sure. Here's what...
What's this? This isn't a brain. This is... Wait. That's the hippocampus. And this thing attached to it?
The circle...
I'm not surprised.
Go on, Doctor.
Mr. Valentine is an older generation synth, but that's an incredible risk to take.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry about me, Amari.
Uh-huh. You really think this'll work, Nick?
No idea.
Right.
Whenever you're ready, Mr. Valentine, just sit down.
If I start cackling like an old grizzled mercenary, pull me out, okay?
Let's see here. I need you to keep talking to me, Mr. Valentine. Any slight change in your cognitive functions could be dire. Are you feeling any different?
There's a lot of flashes. Static. I can't make sense of any of it, Doc.
That's what I was afraid of.
Nice.
Oh,
The mnemonic impressions are encoded. It appears the Institute has one last failsafe. There's a lock on the memories in the implant.
Tell me you have a way past this, Doc.
Let me think. We load... He'll act as a hook.
Uh-huh. All right. Let's get started.
Just sit down over there.
See you on the other side.
Initiating brainwave migration between the transplant and the host. Mnemonic activity coming from the transplant. It's degenerated, but it's there. We're going to load you into the strongest memories we can find. They might not be stable. Just hold on. Can you hear me? Ah, good. The simulation appears to be working, although the memories are quite fragmentary. I'll try to step you through the intact memories and hope we find one that gives us some clue to the Institute's location. There. This is the earliest intact memory I can find. Remember, you are experiencing these memories as Kellogg. This may prove disorienting at first.
Turn down the goddamn radio! I'm trying to sleep!
I was such a dummy back then. What did I know about how the world worked? Mom knew how it was. Dad was either drunk or not around. I guess he must have run with one of the Raider
this
gangs.
This doesn't seem to be what we're looking
I
for.
I never really knew what he did.
There appears
don't know
to
why
be
Mom
another
was with him.
Intact memory.
Maybe at some point in his life he wasn't a complete asshole.
There.
The thing about happiness is, you only know you had it. I was the worst thing that ever. Whatever made me think that a guy like me should have a daughter?
I'll connect you to the next intact memory.
No, I never deserved her. Not for one second.
How did you think this was gonna end, Kellogg? You thought you could just fuck with us, and we wouldn't fuck with you?
There's always someone who wanted someone else dead. Sometimes there was always a job. I didn't care where I was going. I don't remember much from that time.
We seem to be getting closer.
It all kind of
try this next one.
Blends together. It was almost always a bar, though. That's universal.
Mr. Kellogg.
I finally ended up in the Commonwealth. I kind of ran out of road. Plus, I'd come to terms with life. I wasn't gonna be stupid enough to get mixed up with caring about other people again. The first synths weren't all that impressive. I'm good, but I'm not that good. But the Institute could always make more, and kept making them better each time. They still give me the creeps, but you have to get used to them if you want to work with the Institute.
I'm glad you decided to.
You heard all sorts of rumors about the Institute. But I figured they were just a convenient boogeyman for anything bad that ever happened. They were real, all right. They didn't know anything about operating on the surface.
One of these has got to tell us something.
Relied on their synths for everything.
They're running out of brain, you.
They had the resources I needed.
There's one that looks most
intact.
Connecting now.
Big heads never like taking orders from a dirty, contaminated degenerate like me.
As quickly as I can. Please try to.
But they needed me. And I made sure they knew it. I never knew why we didn't just refreeze the rest of them. But we had our orders. I guess the old man didn't want so many loose ends. Too bad he left alive the one person he shouldn't have. I'm glad I didn't have to kill the kid. I'm not saying I haven't done it,
found
but,
another intact memory.
I never liked to.
Whenever you're ready.
Yeah. I guess it did remind me of.
Is that
it wasn't
your
my
son?
Idea to settle down with
this
the kid
to
in the middle of Diamond City.
So, good news.
I thought it was a terrible idea, actually. But it was one of the old man's pet projects, so here we were. Me and the kid. Like a happy little family. I ended up kind of liking it. His whole setup in Diamond City was part of some elaborate plan of the old man's. Seems obvious now that we were bait for our friend from the vault. Timing couldn't have been an accident. It's not how the old man works. I wonder if he outsmarted me in the end. Another loose end tied up.
Kellogg.
It's okay. One of these days you're gonna get your head blown off just barging in here like that.
Minimizing my exposure to civilians is a priority.
Forget I said anything. So what's the big crisis this time?
New orders for you. One of our scientists has left the Institute.
Left? As in?
He's gone rogue. Name's Dr. Brian Virgil. We know he's hiding somewhere in the glowing sea. Here's his file.
Wow. Some heads are gonna roll for this. Captain, the new breed of synths could easily pass as human. Some of them did. But the coursers, they weren't built to blend in. They were killing machines, pure and simple. Smarter. Stronger and faster than almost any real human. I'm just glad they were always on my side.
Sure, return or just elimination?
Elimination. He was working on a highly classified program.
No kidding. One of the top bioscience boys? Damn. So, I guess you're taking the kid back with you.
Affirmative. Your only mission is to locate and eliminate Virgil.
You're taking me home to my father?
Yes. Stand next to me and hold still.
Okay.
X-688. Ready to relay with Sean.
Bye, Mr. Kellogg. I hope I see you again soon.
Bye.
Teleportation. Now it all makes sense. Nobody's found the entrance to the Institute because there is no entrance. Let me pull you out of there as soon as you're ready. What kind of side effects the procedure might have had? No one's ever done this before. How do you feel?
I'm okay, Doctor. Thank you.
That's good. But I want you... Are you...
We got what we needed.
Yes. Their greatest secret has finally been revealed.
that scientist Kellogg was supposed to track down.
You're right. Where did the memory say he was?
That's why he's there.
That must be it. If Virgil found a way to survive there, you'll have to do the same.
Uh-huh. How do I fight that much radiation, Doctor?
There are chemical compounds.
Uh-huh.
A sealed environment suit would be great.
I'll find a way to get through.
Good luck. By the way, I unplugged Mr. Valentine first.
Hey, Valentine.
Hope you got what you were looking for inside my head. I was right. I should have killed you when you were on ice.
You want to try for round two? Let's go!
What?
You sounded like Kellogg just then.
Did I? Huh. Mari said there might be some mnemonic impressions left over. Anyway, I feel... Or I could head...
Right. I'll see you around, Nick.
Good luck out there.
Hey.
Yeah, what is it?
Hey.
Take this. You're gonna need it.
Your thoughts?
A little trip down Kellogg's memory lane really worked, huh?
Your thoughts?
Man.
Your thoughts?
I hate to admit it, but...
How do you feel about our relationship?
I'd say we're making a heck of a team right now.
Nothing else I need.
I'm at me.
Whoever the...
on him.
Thank you.
That's how we do things around here.
There.
Safety off.
There we go.
I wish those computers were a waste of time.
love more than standing out in the open, waiting to get shot?
Government employee numbers 011. Screw this government bullshit. This is Pazensky. Sirens. They came so fast. And the alarm. The only ones we could save were on duty. Stevens had left to get something out of his car. Gone. We had to close the door before he could even turn around. Protocol said we had to. I could hear him screaming. That was days ago. We're already running out of food. The police was not as well stocked as they claimed. Goddamn budget cuts. If anyone is listening to this, my name is Jeff Pazensky. Tell my wife, Wilma, that I love her. Over here. Goodbye.
Something worth the caps in here.
Bingo.
You approach Atom's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
I'm here because I need...
Do you seek division?
Sure. Would you be willing to help a fellow child of Atom?
Far Harbor? Few know of the land.
Uh-huh.
An interesting assertion, if it's true.
Uh-huh. I'm looking for someone...
Virgil, what do you want?
I need his help.
I have heard of this institute. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, you can find him southwest of the crater.
Yes.
Atom is glorious, is he not? To have guided you all this way.
Nice and slow. No sudden moves. I know you're from the Institute. So where's Kellogg, huh? Trying to sneak up on me while you distract me? It's not going to work. I'm not stupid. I knew they'd send him after me.
I'm just here to talk.
That's so.
I need your help.
My help?
I'm just a guy looking for information on the Institute.
The Institute? So, they did send you, didn't they?
Kellogg's been taken care of.
Dead? Don't you lie to me!
Is it so hard to believe?
Of course it is. Kellogg was ruthless.
Mm-hmm.
I knew they'd send him after me.
Uh-huh.
And so you... Then what do you want with me?
Why did you leave the Institute?
You know about the escape? No. Why are you even...
I need whatever information you've got.
I'm sorry. You want to get into the Institute. Never mind how nearly impossible that is. What reason could you possibly have for...
I'm trying to find my son.
Oh.
Right.
I had no idea. I'm sorry. Yeah. If your son is one of them,
I can't help.
What do you want from me?
Before I had to escape, I wasn't able to bring it with me. I need you to find it. What do you say?
You help me and I'll help you.
All right. All right. First things first.
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well, well. Not many know about it. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another.
Right.
The relay is the only way in and out. That means you're going to have to use it. Now.
No, never.
Another secret of the Institute. Coursers are Institute synths. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing. They're very good at what they do.
Let's go.
Well, every courser, it's embedded in a chip in their heads. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one.
Sure.
You're going to have to hunt one down.
Okay.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. When you get to the ruin, follow the signal. Not gonna lie, I...
Protect and serve.
Excellent.
Good luck finding a courser chip. You're gonna need it.
Going to last long in all this radiation.
Fucking coward hides.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
You're not there. Oh!
Enforcers on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more. The Courser is now on the third floor. Reports of the second intruder in the east wing near the courtyard. Stairwells and hallways, if you haven't already.
Pretty bad.
contact with sectors 2 and 4.
That's how we do things around here.
What?
something worth a few caps in here.
Got it.
Let me finish.
You are going to get in there. It's just a matter of time. Tell me the password.
Look, I already told you I don't have it. I'll help you find a way in. But listen, we took the girl fair and square. All we want is a little compensation in return.
You are in no position to negotiate.
Okay. It's just... Let me think.
Time's running out.
No.
You, come here. Are you here for the synth?
That's not why I'm here.
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
I need what's in your head.
That you cannot have.
Hey there.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. I'm going to have to trust you.
Who are you?
We'll talk once you open the door. The guard put the password in it. Use it to gain...
it.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
Who are you?
My institute designation is K-198. I knew they'd send a courser. I think I would have lost him too. Thanks again for your help. And before you ask, the Commonwealth is unforgiving.
Excuse me.
If you're going to kill me, then do it.
Nuka Express is accessible through the Nuka World Transit Center. Parking fees will apply. Prices subject to change due to end of season. Nuka World, Nuka Express, and the Nuka Cola characters are all registered trademarks of the Nuka Cola Corporation.
What if there was a place with all the